Selling behind me. Then I'm the match like Randy. The club will go out to the granny. Then nigga pillow your banner. The killers understand. Alright, what's going on, motherfuckers? We're here to play the Blender match. I'm with Mass Attack. If you saw my last video, we were telling you about this. Yeah, man. Hopefully you get to see the fucking Blender in action.
Yeah, and by the time your video goes up, my video will be up with my perspective on both this Joust match and the last Arena match.
Yeah, man.
So feel free to check that out. Shameless multiple plugs in the middle of the video. Fuck yeah. How I do.
I think somebody's at my house.
Well, that's too bad, man.
I hope not.
They gonna get a shoddy?
No. I just hope nobody's
not that
here.
Kind of visitor. Alright.
Pretty sure they are.
Hopefully we can throw into this match fast. I'm not sure how this Vimana's gonna take a couple deaths. Usually a Vimana's either really easy to kill, or is a goddamn tank for no reason.
Yeah, I know, man. We'll see how that goes. I got a good feeling about the... They're gonna fucking move us up.
Yeah, probably.
That's usually how that goes anyways.
Yeah, unless Anubis is ulting, in which case, not so easy.
Good luck, let us hunt.
Good luck!
Dropping that Bob Ross all over the world.
And I'll be right back.
Well, guess it falls to me to create commentary for both his and my own video. So, I wonder how that's gonna go. Probably not too well. I don't talk to myself. Such a slow attack speed in the game. That's fast. Ah, damn it. Oh, is it wrong team? I am sorry. I got a little cut.
Keep the armor light. I need to be agile.
So my question is, if Cody said he'll be right back, how is he still able to play if he ain't talking? Also, why would he do it? Anubis has my target, so if we can get him out of the tower, I might be able to do something dirty. Anubis, you bitch!
Whatever, man, you gonna get it at some point.
Out of my way, numbnut!
Impossible!
In fact, I'm gonna eat you all.
You eat like a vegetarian!
My blood-stained Kabuto is in need of replacing.
He's probably already dead. Oh no, he's not. He's only got one. He doesn't even have his fucking starter weapon. He must not have gone.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Come on, man. Fuck you, man.
Fuck you, man.
Don't leave me to be the only one making commentary for your video.
Huh?
You can't leave me being the only one to make commentary for your video. It would have been one thing if I was the only one. I do not have the mana for more than one. Either we put him through the blender, or I say him next time.
So he's
Attack! Surprise!
I took Apu.
Keep the armor light. I need to be agile.
I'm just gonna wait for Katana. I'm super close to it. I miss Ace and Fatalis. It was super good, man. It would fucking change my game so early on. Yeah, I might dive in on Izanami because she has the damage camp and I can't allow that. She died while laughing. What a is my target right now, so if I get him, I can get on my
Your middle
back.
Tower is under attack. Should just like take an hour to manage all the shit I got. But, like last time, I would take off.
You are mine! Impossible! What an insane fact!
I think he took both of us.
Now you got one of them.
Surprise! Feel my devilish blade!
This is...
this for my health.
Bro, I basicked him, man. Come on. I didn't like charge you that.
Bro, I fucking told you what I
did. That was not good. Oh my. Kinda worked out fucked up. I got my old one.
It didn't
come back.
He took me out of combat, dog.
This snuggy mother is an extension of my soul.
I got my ultimate, man. That's what's gonna work out. We're gonna get you kids there.
Oh, fuck off, mate.
Fuck you. Alright. Who you want me going on?
Trying to get them on.
Wash them away!
What's no point? I'm letting that bitch get away, bro. Fuck.
Oh, he's the only guy that I have targeted, because I can only have one targeted at a time.
Who, Vimana?
Yeah.
He's still alive.
Yeah, but I'm better off going for my targeted god than anybody else.
I will be swift.
Look at his fucking ass. He's fucking on me.
Mod is leaking, so I have juice all over my hands.
So many katanas to choose from.
Oh, that's gotta be nice.
Oh, it's fucking horrible. I forgot to buy mine. It's like a grimy liquid almost that doesn't evaporate. It's something it's nasty to get on your hands.
That's right.
Bro, when this video goes up, you're gonna see how many times I could have survived.
You die?
Yeah. In order of my targeted gods, the kills were taken.
That's fucked up.
I wouldn't be nearly as stealthy if my mod wasn't fucking leaking all over the place. But... at least then I can get some nicotine and get over myself. Don't need to get a goddamn.
Wash them away!
Oh! That was fucked up.
I'm not gonna save you the next time you're in trouble, Apu. I hope you fucking die.
Bro, that was fucked up.
I'm so tired of that.
That was for real. That was fucked up, man. I'm gonna go Blue Demon. Fuck it. Level 14.
Yeah, that's why I grabbed it. That's why I grabbed the damage cam.
Alright. Surprise! In my coming blade! This person did it, right? You be swift. I got my shit. Ah! The blender. Motherfucker.
Oh wait, his fucking
Phoenix. Your team has destroyed a
Well, if I had my ultimate ready, I would go for that. Why I hate random.
Oh, okay, I had that shirt. Okay,
Jesus
we
Christ,
saw...
I can't notice a difference in the tank.
You got to see a couple of, blenders in there. You got to see a lot of, stealing. Going on a lot of thievery.
But, it's like Cooper up in this bitch, but you know that's okay. I played his games growing up.
Yeah, so got to see all that, man. But hey, we ain't done nothing today but whoop ass, man. And
you gotta get a loss in every once in a while.
Yeah, but to find out if we win or lose, check out my next video, man. Peace.